everybody, it's Chickenfoot, and welcome to Penumbra Overture. I know little, as per the usual, about this game. I know that I know it's a horror game, and I don't know beyond that about the game specifically, other than it was very well received, and it's on this list of games that I never played that everybody else and their mother seems to have played. And the other thing about this game is that when I told my buddy Zaxel, who has a YouTube channel, if you haven't checked it out, please go check it out, he's fucking awesome. I was talking to Zaxel, and the second I told him I was gonna play this game, he said, "Ooh," which means, as is usual with horror games and me, I will have to take a little break to wipe the poop out of my pants at some point. But all in the name of entertainment, right? Here we go. My story began in February, year 2000.
For my part in this allegory, I'm not going to make the same mistakes my father made. Howard vanished from my mother's life before I was even in it. So when he sent me a letter a few days after Mum's funeral, it was the first I'd ever heard from him. Pity he was dead. Writing from beyond the grave must be a genetic habit in my bloodline. His letter contained a key, instructions, pleas for forgiveness. I figured the dead don't have much use for absolution, so I turned to his prophetic passing, which he inexplicably expected to come any day. Clearly averse to explanations, my father preferred to leave directions to a bank on Mayfair I'd never even heard of. In that bank was a safety deposit box in his name, and myself as executor. Of course, I went as he knew I would. I discovered that despite the evidence, he'd been legally declared dead almost 30 years ago, and so the old book and collection of notes I found had, in the eyes of the law, been mine all this time. My father's instructions were to burn the documents, raise no further questions. But that was his error. No man's immune to the shameful trappings of curiosity, and my humanity got the better of me. The university I taught at was world-renowned for two things, physics and linguistics. I represented the first, and the man who stood for the second was stumped by my recent acquisition. The book was indecipherable. The notes, however, showed a location somewhere in uninhabited northern Greenland. It took me almost a year to book the last flight I'd ever take. As I watched civilization disappear along with Heathrow, I realized my father had disappeared 3 decades ago, almost to the day, and I considered in turn what it was that I was leaving behind. We landed on a strip of ice a few feet wide, and within minutes I was pulling away on a chartered boat, beginning the 12-hour journey that would lead me into my past.
I have a weird love for ships, man. Finally, we were almost docked. I better look at my gear. It's far for the chance to pick up. I pick up with the left mouse. I could take a closer look with the right. Okay. Can I? Oh. Quick something. I just knocked over some whiskey. Oi! It said take a closer look. And I clicked right and it hucked it. Can of soup. Okay. Oh, geez, I'm fast. Fuck.
Let me.
Yeah, I could probably tickle it open, right? Or I could look at it. Yes. Wait. Do I? Oh, I have to actually open things. Okay. It's not much in here. My flashlight
could come in handy.
Can I jump. Can I crouch? I crouch. I open. I want to take this.
Is it fucking Jack Daniels?
Or is it Jake Daniels?
Let me drink it.
Jake Daniels, that's... Oh, Jesus fucking... Dumbass. Spittoon or toilet bucket? I can assume. Oh, it's just a buoy.
A buoy. A buoy.
Watching Spooky's House of Jump Scares has ruined me for most of this shit. Ooh. I want that. I want that. I want that. I want.
Let me have it.
inventory or hotkey F. Okay. Awesome. I need to get going before dark. Okay. As I stepped off the boat, setting on into the blizzard that had formed around me, I realized how utterly devoted I'd been to the discovery of my father's past. I had no idea what to expect. Soon enough, my concerns were justified. I don't know whether I lost my orientation or my spirit first, but I lost feeling in my extremities soon after. Sorry, that's funny. And new hypothermia was setting in. Less funny. I started looking for shelter. Don't know where I am. Needs shelter soon. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. My entire head went numb long ago. But I can still hear the wind roaring past. Oh, sorry. I'll try to get those for you. And hell is that? I don't care. Looks frozen shut. I need something to break it? Really? Do I have anything? No. Can I run? I can run with... Okay, I can run. Where? Ooh, a rock! That's perfect. Yes, yes, click and hold. Throw things using the examine button, also known as the Jakey Daniels maneuver. Use interact mode. R, hit. Yeah! Fuck off, I'm in. Oh God in heaven, come on. Yes, 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 I'm dying, I understand. Oh my God, what the fuck? Turn! Every day, turn! Did that work? Can I go in? Lift, you son of a bitch! Yes! Yes! I am greater than man's contraptions! If you know me, you know how much I love creepy whispering. Jesus, my head. I can't believe I fell for that far and survived. Although, looking around, maybe I didn't know. Shit. I don't think that'd kill you, but it'd break a leg for sure. Heavy looking barrel, anything could be inside it. No idea. Empty boxes of ammunition. I feel like I don't need that right now. Oh, got a flare. Like I said, I don't know shit about this game. Can I? Long past the date. Okay, I took a couple minutes to practice how to use the hammer. Still not good with it. Ooh, what's this? Steel rod! Okay. Oh, note. Note. Fisherman's wife lust. That's not what it meant by note. To-do list. I'm in some kind of underground installation, but the only door out of the room I'm in is locked. Need to find some way around. Okay. Which way? You sneaky! They won't pull off with my bare hands, but can can move the case, and it can float in the air. I am a wizard, Harry! Oh. Oh, magic only lasts for so long. Hammer. Yeah. How do I beat the shit out of it, maybe? Yeah! I'm a fucking... what? Whoa. What has happened? Oh, you shitheads. Well, what is that? Some could... well, there's a hole in the center. There's no way to operate it. Okay. Let us try using a... the power of a steel rod! As I blindly trudge forward... come on now. Yeah, what is happening? That dude... it sure did something. Ugh. Whatever I was descending into was 100 feet below ground, protected by two solid metal hatches, located in a remote Arctic wilderness and buried beneath the snow. I didn't know what to expect, and it made me feel something I hadn't felt since I was a child. I'd never given it much thought before, but I realized that our entire society is a network of safety nets, emergency services... ow. At the end of a phone line, health and safety in the workplace, friends, family, lovers, all there if something goes wrong, part of a carefully designed structure to prevent all but the most mundane of emotions. Wow. Once again, I felt like I did when I was in school, surrounded by a closing ring of older kids, knowing anyone that might help me, friends, parents, teachers, were too scared or too far away. Shit. Jotted down a note. Not that kind of note. The entrance to the cave in... the entrance to the cave is caved in! I'm not taking... if I face off against anything down here, I won't last a second. Caution and stealth are my... god damn it! Fucking damn it! If anything or anything hears me, I'd be best off staying low on the outside. Threat. Crouching by pressing the left control. I should be quiet enough that it won't be heard unless something's right on top of me. Better to remember to shut off any light sources, though. I pause. I hate games like Amnesia Machine for Pigs. Yes, Amnesia Dark Descent was awesome, and everybody should love it and play it. I played it. It was scary. I cannot stand running from shit and having no way to protect myself. That's all. I'm done bitching. Here we go. Is there a... nope. Ugh, the music is not helping. Oh. So, I'm white right in the fucking open. Is this glowing mean that something is coming? Had about enough of that. Okay, on the map it said the office was this way. Don't know what my... duh! Oh, I feel better, kind of. What's this? What? A man, an old man, clutching something unseen. He is strange, and yet he is no stranger. Never seen before, still I know. This man before me is Howard. I call him father? The hell? What just happened? I don't know if that was such a good idea. Picture of a British platoon. Must date back to World War II. I suppose this mine was converted into some kind of bunker. Is that sound? Bottle of Baxtrin? What is that? Okay. It's a lot of reading. Since it's a ton, if you want to read this stuff, pause the game and read it. Otherwise, it'll take forever. My dearest Eleanor, remember me as I once was, fucking ripped and sweating, glistening in the sunlight as we made sweet love before the fish creature in the bunker ate my dong. Beef jerky. I can go for some beef jerky right now, let me tell you. It's locked, I need a key, I have one. But I'm gonna wait, because all hell is gonna break loose the second that I open that, more than likely. Don't like that sound. It sounded like a rooster man. Mancock, as it were. Oh, God. Oh my God. I can feel my heart racing. If anything gets within more than a fuck me, I better not stare it out. Anything that might feel might panic me, and then I'm a goner. What the hell do I do? Where is it? Well, tally-ho. It's to my right, 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 it's to my right. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did I turn around? Did I just turn the fuck around? Yep. Run, 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 run. Oh God in heaven, run. Fuck being sneaky. I'm done with that shit. What the hell was that? Go. What the fuck was that? Okay. Fucking lion dog of some kind? Reams of wiring. The thing, oh. Down the friggin' door. Ooh, there's another one of those lanterns. Fucking Jesus. It was different, but the same that time. Like I had more control, but over what? Did anything happen? Okay. Painkillers and a battery. The sounds are awesome in this. I am not doing very well right now. I got an idea. Hey, come on out. All right. And how? Come on! Oh, okay. So I looked around for a little bit, and then I came back into this room. I need to take out the rocks, and then there's a ladder. Easy. I think that's what that means, anyway. All right. Yep. Gold. I can't lift. I skip all of the days, legs included. Come on. Come the fuck on. Let me. Ugh. There we go. Oh, God. Christ, what sort of creature makes this? I'm guessing giant bugs! Fuck you, spiders. Maybe it is all in my head. Maybe, like, they're pulling a Lovecraft. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, I don't like that shit one bit. Ah. I begin this record. Still note that blah, 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 blah. What? Read the thing. Pause and read it if you want to. Pause and read it. Pause and read it. Continuing, I don't like spiders. Whatever. Scientific suck my dick. Okay. I do not want to be down here anymore. Ow. Ow. Pause and read it, pause and read it, pause and read it. They look like eggshells. And I guarantee no one was making an omelet. I can't feel my arms and legs anymore. Would jerky make me? I mean, jerky makes me feel better. No. Okay, took some painkillers. Should work for now. Okay, I hate this place. Run, you sack of crap. What the fuck? And now I have... that lock intact. Yes! Hammer for fucking days, man. Fluid lighter gas. Open. Batteries. Okay, now what? Nope, okay. I don't know where to take that ladder. Using them. Holy fucking shit. There we go, okay. Let's go at the giant sound that sounded like somebody just got ripped in half. and dragged away. I don't know what that means. An internal organ, maybe? And no, fuck you. Well, that's fine. I really don't have anything to say right now. Like, I wouldn't say I'm scared. I'm nervous as fuck. Quite nervous. Fuck it, let's go towards the giant noise. Yeah, something tunneled away. Let's follow it, because that's what sane people do. Okay. Not large enough for a man, yet it drug a man down there. Alright, cool. Got me. Oh, that one door, it's probably open. Where is that one door? Why the key? I got a key. Where's my key? Six. Awesome! Going in. Shutting that. Okay, stay shut. Okay. Dog creature is back. I don't want it coming in. Yeah, me neither, dude. I can hear it. Yeah. Hey, Fido. Bitch. Ah! What the actual titty fuck? How do you like light, bitch? You like, what am I doing? Well, shit. Oh. And then you can hear it eating me. Seems like a good place to leave this episode. My name is Chickenfoot. Who would have thought it could actually break through the door? Penumbra Overture. I'm not scared, but it's a great atmosphere. Awesome atmosphere. stupid dog. That. I'm more of a cat person myself anyway. Okay, whatever. That was actually a really cool surprise. I gotta hand it to him. That's really great. Still not my genre. I gotta be honest with you. The whole, like, unarmed, mostly defenseless survival horror, Amnesia, the Dark Douchebag Descent kind of thing. But it's fun. Sure. Oh, man. Anyway, that's going to be it for me for this episode. That's going to be it for me for this episode. Thank you guys so much for coming around. My name is Chickenfoot. Like, subscribe, share it, tell your friends to come on by. Thank you so, so much for watching, and I will see... Oh, duh. Go and have the best day that you've ever had. I will see you in the next video. Jesus, I'm so sweaty.